Welcome to day 271 of the $10 to $1,000 challenge. It's Sunday, which means that we are grinding, but nothing special today. Okay, I'm gonna chill with taking shots and stuff. And yeah, there's for some reason sit angles, there are no sit angles. They were lagging a little bit, so maybe they are fixing something with the sit angles right now. But yeah, I'm registered in two of them. I already busted two as well, I think. And yeah, we in the money in this 110.6 max. I fired three bullets here, so it's nice that we were able to make it to the money. We got 16 big blinds, so our goal is simple. We also were able to get a nice playable stack in a bigger 110. Late registration period is over as well here. And yeah, that's basically it, guys. Hopefully the sit angles will come back. And if they don't, let's just do our best in the MTTs. I also have the bigger 055 right here. So yeah, let's get right into it. LFG, Jack 9. Suited, by the way. It's suited, I forget to say. We gotta be somehow, some way alive. Yep. That's amazing, let's go. He even opened, I defend my big blind with 7-9. He doesn't. See bad, we spike the 9. That's bad small, let's see what this is about. Sector equity. Yep. Charlie says, good luck today, Putita. I'm feeling a big score for you, bro. Charlie, thank you so much, man. Thank you so much. I feel good today as well. I feel amazing, man. The vibes are real. Yep. Easy move with pocket eights. Okay, we get sixes. Yeah, that's a nice board, man. Let's go. No drama. This guy limped under the gun. I flatted as well from the small blind, big blind, checked. Oh, I called, bro. Oh my god. Fuck. That's a misclick. I wanted to fold. Oh, bro, what the hell am I doing? That's a stupid fucking mistake, Carlin. Fuck. Yeah, I pressed the call button. What the fuck? I just fucking pressed it. Bro. Oh my god. Such a rookie mistake. Good luck, Jack Queen suited. We lost half of our stack with Jack Queen, so hopefully we can get double with Jack Queen suited. Oh man. Oh man, need help, probably. That's ridiculous. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. Galencho getting punished for the misclick with a two outer when he can fucking quadruple up. Fuck. That's ridiculous. okay, GG. Not meant to be, I guess. Hopefully we can make it to the money in the bigger round 10 and go deep once again. And hopefully no fucking misclick with Queen Jack, bro. My bad, though. I should pay more attention. Now I'm gonna switch to the secondary sits and go. I opened ace-5. They came along. Who the fuck misclicks and then gets two outered? That's freaking horrible. Okay, we have some heavy action going on. Oh my god, bro. Fuck. I flopped a set here. I flopped two pair here. I'm definitely raise here. And I'm gonna keep betting. He folds. He checks. I'm gonna just jam on him. No fucking way. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Right before the money as well. What is this guy fucking showing, bro? Oh man. fucking horrible. What the fuck happened here? Can I not shove? Why, what can I do differently? Oh my god, bro. Fucking 20 places before the money. Oh my god. Okay, let's stay focused. You're looking good in both of the sits and goes, especially this one. We get jack queen, definitely gonna be an open, and I'm probably gonna shove his queen here at 20 bigs. Definitely now. Okay, no action. This dude opened, so I just called with queen jack of diamonds. And this guy dunk bets, we have a note on him. Dunk bet stupid shit. Actually, we should let him dunk bet, right? Let him dunk bet stupid shit, why not? If he feels like it. Yeah, bro, continue doing that, bro. Hopefully he calls it like 7-10 or whatever. By the way, I'm gonna show you something very funny on the Big Row 55. It's not funny to me, it's just funny in the overall context. Okay, I'm all in with King 10 by the way, but I'm gonna show you the previous hand because that's what's funny about it. He shoved, I had like 20 bigs or whatever. He shoved, I called. He had 10-4. Okay, flop game 4, 7, 3, 5, whatever. Bruh. But I doubled, looks like. So nice, but still, bruh. Come on, 10-4. Insane donkey tag deserved. Damn, he gonna call with Ajax. Oh, he calls. Still, he got 8 big blinds. And I think we can't re-enter into the big row 55 anymore, right? Yeah, GG's. Now I'm gonna switch to the 1k player cast. It's gonna be the first hand that we're gonna get involved in. Somehow, some way, and we're gonna 3 bet for sure. Dude was active. Let's go. And GG. I'm not gonna complain. High variance move. It's just really unfortunate. They both hit a king when they were holding the king, but whatever. High variance move. In theory, you should probably fold. So it's whatever. GG's. But it looks like we're gonna have two red fellas. We're down to 28 here. If ace king wins, then we're gonna be officially in the money. Yep, so I'm gonna change the card to red here. And we're also down to 28 in this one. We have a great stack in both of them, so hopefully. Let me knock on the wood. Hopefully we can make something happen. We also have the newest one here. We don't have any MTTs anymore, and there probably won't be any other MTTs that we could possibly register. So it's just gonna be a sit and go grind for the rest of the night to be able to recognize them easier. Actually, that ping is ugly. I'm gonna change it in a while. Give me a minute, please. You see, that's exactly half pot. Check calling, even a shove. He just has so many ace highs that he just has to bluff. Eights, bluffing as well. If he had nines, he would probably bet. All the better queens would bet the turn as well, so I think this is bluff. But I might be wrong, but let's see. Okay, it's a full house. I'm sorry, guys. Out of all the possibilities, gonna be all of the jacks. We're gonna push with the stars not here. Good luck. Okay, that's GG's. Not much we can do here. Do we get tricky? Mixed tag limit. Okay, let's raise a little. Raise a little, get some money in the pot. He limped under the gun as well. I'm not letting that slide, if you know what I mean. That's a great turn. Bro, you roulette the queen, no fucking way. Okay. Some good setups finally. That's 42 bigs. Just go all fold if you reshow just in case. Okay, flipping against King Queen. 10. Does 10 help? 10 doesn't help, right? Fuck. Happens. Okay. How surprising, right? Side pot? No side pot. Yeah, we're gonna call once. Hopefully, we can pick up something interesting on the turn, aka a diamond, a 10, a 6, an 8, a 9, you name it. A 9. Still have to be very cautious. He was really tight. He still has the overpairs, which sucks. Let's go with a call. And I feel like shoving this, he's gonna have a lot of overpairs in his range. He might be scared to bet for value, and it's gonna be really hard for him to fold it. Let's shove. Okay. And we also only here with queens against Jack Deuce for some reason, and what the fuck is that? Bro, what happened? Why would he ever call with Jack Deuce with it? Let me check. Okay, how many big blinds I had? Kinda a lot. Like, bro, for real, limp call. Okay, whatever. Gee. I'm gonna switch here. I open jacks. He don't bet. Pot-sized bet on a 995 flop, which is interesting. With 10-3 suited, which is even more interesting. Let me remind you that he had 37 big blinds pre. Looks like we made it to the money here, so I'm gonna change the card to red. Good luck, us. Good luck, queens. Nice. You think I'm folding to that, bruh? I might even re-raise him back. Just to keep him humble. First of all, I don't think he would re-raise a jack. He might do it with a flush draw with like 10-8, queen 10, sometimes 9x, but most of the time 9x would probably slow down by now. I don't know why he would like continue with 9x. So if it's a 9x, it's really unfortunate. If it's a jack, okay, but like, I don't think doing that with a jack is optimal. I don't believe you, bro. Don't fucking try the OG. There's just so many hands that, you know, just like flush or queen 10, like, you name it. It's like rarely a jack, really rarely. Might be a 9, which would suck. But you know what I'm trying to say. Oh, yeah. Chihuahua. Mr. Plan, welcome back to the final table of your favorite Sitango, bro. It's been a while, actually, since we made a final table in one of these, bro. And also, it's been a while since we've shipped, bro. Come on. Let's freaking go. Let's see, what do we get? I'm gonna switch to the other one. He opened Taragan, I just called with 10s. And we flopped trips. He started with 20 bigs. All the way. Says good luck, Arlan. Oh my god, it's friend of stream. Damn. GG, bro, if you're watching. Damn. Rackets. Chip leader calls, we gonna size it up properly against him for show. Push the river, of course. Nice. My dude gets crazy with Jack 9. I'm gonna switch to the newest Sitango. I opened Queens. This dude shoves. I'm gonna call with 14 bigs. He has 10s and 8s. Bro, that's not nice. GG's. So we bust this one. But it looks like we made it to the money here. So I'm gonna change the card to red. So we have another red felt. And my boy Evil Haze goes with a smallish re-raise when I open from under the gun. And we gonna let him do his stuff for show. We saw him bluff. We saw him being aggressive and shit. Size bet on a 10, not the best one, like there are some nasty, like, shitty, as that. Got us like ace 10, I don't know, bro, stuff like that. 9, 10, I just, bro, come on. King 7. Amazing. Let's push on him. Nice, man, really great turn, man. Let's go. Are we chip leading, actually? Yep. Okay, guys, gonna go on the break. I'm gonna play the rest of the video. We are chip leading this with 8 left. We are also nearing the final table here. We are second out of 12, and we are about to make it to the money. We still haven't made it, but we got 18 bigs. Hopefully we'll make it there. But yeah, this one looks good, and I'm back in 5 minutes, and hopefully we can finally fucking boost it. Let's go. Ooh, and meanwhile, I'm gonna call here with ace queen. By the way, this is the money bubble, but he shoved 7 bigs and I got 12 and ace queen. He actually had queen jack, so we win anyway. And my play, actually not, he was okay. That was reasonable, actually. Now he gets 8-9. Crippled, but still alive, and we just made it to the money, I think. It would be nice to win that, but hopefully we can run it up with ace 5 now. Good luck to ace 5 suited. Get skin jack off. Nice. Interesting flop. I'm gonna switch to this one. We open an ace king, hopefully they fight back. 11 left, oh yeah. All day, every day, bro. That's insane. Come on. final table here as well. So I'm gonna do Mr. Plant's ceremony once again. Yo, Mr. Plant, welcome to another final table, bro. We got two of them right now, okay? Let's chip both of them. We're down to 8 here, by the way. Someone busted. So good luck to us, man. Let's go. And my boy Ben shoves 12 bigs. We probably gonna have to call this if it's valid to us. Ben is a friend of the stream, Mr. Plant. And you know how we do, man. We don't like calling friends of the stream. Big set calls. We out, I guess. Good luck to Ben. Nice. At least Ben doubles. Let's freaking go. All right. He has 14 bigs and calls, and we flop a set on him. And he, I feel like he's gonna, yeah, don't bet shove. Why don't you, bro? Why don't you just shove pre? I don't get that. Nice. Let's freaking go. I'm gonna switch here. Good luck, ace 4. Okay, so the GG in this one. We bust this one in 17th place, so. No triple FT. I'm gonna switch to the other final table and probably just push 8. 4th out of 6. Dude was open a lot, so I think we're gonna see a fall most of the time. We might even get called by some weaker pairs. If it's a flip, I'm okay with that as well. Gotta stay active. I definitely fall in most of the time. Okay, flipping. GG, man. Busting 6, but I'm okay with it. Like, I don't see myself doing anything else. Calling is kinda too weak. Like, if he folds enough, it's just a no-brainer push. I don't think it's an ICM punt either. Just really unlucky. Lose a flip, so we bust that one in 6th. Okay. At least we can focus on this. Oh my goodness. All day, every day, bro. Oh, man. Okay. Fuck. Dear Lord. Actually, let's not be paranoid. Okay. Feels like a deja vu moment. Good luck, 10th. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, bro. This is insane. Fuck.